Enzio, I guess the boys are disappointed after that performance tonight at Molineux.
Yeah, I was very disappointed. Didn't get the result we wanted, but the way we played was very pleased. You get some good opportunities to score. I scored them with my head in the first half, but the first half we get another opportunity with Yusuf. And yeah, we made it very difficult for the Wolves tonight.
Nice moment for you to score your first goal in English football at a place like this, and with your head as well, because I don't imagine you score many goals with your head. Or am I doing you a disservice with that?
It was my first goal in my head, and then in the stadium this night for Crawley, it was very great for me to score a goal like that.
It was a nice delivery, actually, a nice corner, and you rose really well.
Yeah, we trained the corner, to be honest. Jimmy has a great kick, and yeah, come up front the defender and score a header, so I was very happy.
And I guess against the Championship side, when those chances come along, which they did for us tonight, you've really got to take them, and that's probably been the difference this evening, isn't it?
Yeah, you see, the Championship, they score when they get the chances, and yeah, we don't, so that's the difference. But I think if we play like this in the like Saturday, yeah, we can win every match.
Doncaster on Saturday, another new ground for you, obviously. But like you say, after the performance against Wickham and again tonight against Wolves, we'll go out there with plenty of confidence, won't we?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Everybody works hard, wants to play the match very well, wants to score goals. And yeah, I think if we stay together as a team, we can get great results this season.
And nice tonight for the fans who travelled, a long way to come in a midweek on a Tuesday, on a working day, but they gave the boys a lot of support, and I know it's appreciated, isn't it?
Yeah, really. You hear them the whole night singing, and yeah, it's great to have them here and yeah, to celebrate my goal with them.